Let's get started. And I'm gonna show you how I get my full salsa style with crochet. But I didn't have enough battery to show you the whole thing from the beginning, how I studied, but the one I'm doing right now. But on the next video, I'll make sure showing you everything from the beginning to the end. Right now, I'm just showing you how I did it. I got it like that. Then I'm gonna take a crochet and pin down the how I'm doing, as you can see. Like that. Yeah. So right now, I'm gonna open this one, the round bit I wanted to cover my crochet in the middle. With this, I'm gonna just plait it. As you can see, I'm gonna show you how I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna open it up, open and then comb. I'm doing this because I want right here in front to be black, because I have two different size colors. I have brown and black, so this little I'm keeping in front here is gonna be, I'm gonna use black on that. I want here in front to be a black color. And this sides to be, yeah, this mix brown and black. You just watch. You're gonna see how I'm doing everything. Right, I'm starting. I grab some little piece of my hair. As you can see, I just want them to be a little bit tiny, so that's why I'm taking it little. The curve to look real, that's why I want it to be tiny. It's not even so tiny, but I just, yeah, I'm in a hurry. I don't need to take days or many hours on this. As you can see. Guys, I didn't show you very well how I'm grabbing my hair. Because, yeah, it was me was holding my camera at the same time. So it's a little bit hard holding camera and plating. You can see it's not so clear, but you can see I'm doing it. They're not so tight. They're okay. Because I'm in a hurry, so I do it a little bit fast. Sometimes I just like it. I wanted it to be very, very tight. But no. Again, I don't want it to take long, so I have to put them on this size. Just because I'm in a hurry. As you can see, I'm doing. I was in a hurry. I was planning to finish it in at least 4 hours, and I did in 4 hours. I usually do this for a day. So guys, I didn't show you how I did the rounding, but yeah, you know, I have a problem with my battery, so I have to charge. So I did the rounding out of camera. Right now, I'm just going to continue a little bit on this side. There. This time I'm not taking time. It's a little bit big. I was in a hurry, that's why I couldn't take it time. But some, I like it to be so tight. When I'm doing the whole head without a crochet, I always do it very, very tight. I play it very tight and looks very beautiful. But this was in a hurry. Next time I'm gonna show you how to do it very tight on the whole head, full head, without any crochet. And as you can see, they're going. Just grab, then I add some oil, then I blend my hair. That's how I always do. Putting oil helps it to be tight with the, when I grab it, it makes it easy to play it when you put in some oil. Without oil, it's a little bit slippery. Dry and slippery, so like that, it's nice. You can see I was very in hurry. My damaged hair, but anyway. I'm showing you just the color I used on this idea. I think right now I want to put black on the throat, as I told you before. My throat, I want it to be black. That's why I'm gonna use black on that part. Let's go. Let's start. I get my black right there. On my uncombed hair, right there. I grab I want it to be tiny because it's in front and it's not even tiny, it's still big. Yeah, but it's okay. Next time I'm gonna show you how to make it very tiny. Just grab, and grab. Even my lines were not so clear. Look, it was disappearing from the camera because it's me who is holding. Not me, but I put it somewhere. And it's stable. I'm worried it might fall down, so. That's why you see me not showing it very clear, but I hope you guys are seeing it. There. See? Just as I wanted it dark. You can see my front is dark and looks more nice. I just love black, but when I went to buy, I found it was over, so I just decided to mix it then, brown and black, and yeah, it's looking all nice. Let's see in the end how it's gonna look. The struggle, I got a mirror in front of me. I'm using the camera to see myself. So understand me. Just grab. There we go. There we go. So remaining two, finish my front. I think one. No, it's two. This and the last one. I'm gonna finish my front. It's soon. Just watch it up. It's gonna be done. Right is my last front. It's my sleep. I'm done. I didn't want it to even be so long, like, only just grab it down, but it couldn't because my hair is a little bit longer. This looks good on the someone who has very, very short hair. So I'm not ready to cut off my hair. I want it to grow afro. I start my crochet part, as you can see. I start feeling myself. I grab, I put there. I put there. I just put one grab, then off, grab, then off. Can't guess what I was doing there. I was just arranging some of them to be right, so I'll be just grabbing and put, grabbing and put, as you can see. I wasn't putting it so tight because I just want to take like 1 week with it. I don't want to take long with it. But if you want to take long with it, you have to grab it like 3 times to close it so tight so that it won't move. I'll show it on my next. I'll show you it on my next video how to grab it tighter. Right now, as my back, you know, a little bit disturbing. I wanted to show you how I'm doing on the back, but it's not working. See how I'm bending in front to get my back. When I'll get it started, it will be fine, so that I'll just be putting it up to show the whole of my head what I'm doing on it. Right now, I don't have a stand, so you guys, you need to understand. It's not that easy. It's easy before. It's not that hard, like other style. I added some dark on this side, but now I'm gonna use black again. You can see. I'm about to finish. My look is coming. Just watch me doing. Just watch me getting my look. I was doing double, that's why you see me pulling 2 times. You see, I'm getting my look. It's looking very beautiful and heavy. Let's see if it's the way I'm expecting it to be. Let's see. Let's see if it is exact. Right now, I got my look, guys. Wow, I just like it. Yeah, it looks nice, very nice. This is exactly the way I expected. I want it to look like this. Here in the middle black, then the sides to be brown, just how it is. Oh my goodness, it looks very nice. I just love it. It was very easy. It took only 4 hours. powers. Oh my goodness. It looks very, very, very beautiful. I just love it, actually. That's what I was expecting. Oh my. So beautiful. By the way, thanks for watching. And please don't forget to subscribe and even comment down. Tell me what you think. Just thanks. Thanks for watching. I'm gonna grab it up. Do they like that? Neko. See you on my next video. And bye.